Head coach Mike Trapasso and his Rainbow baseball team hit the road tomorrow after starting 2013 winless at 0-8, having faced nationally ranked Oregon and Rice.
You know, that's the way Coach Trap always makes the schedule. Start off tough, and, you know, we don't want it any other way. We want to go out there and compete with the best week in and week out, and, you know, we have the opportunity to do so. A lot of times when, you know, you get younger players in here, and they're so concerned with getting the hits, picking up the RBIs, and I think this team understands that we're not going to be a home run hitting team. So we need to execute, we need to bunt, move guys over, and, you know, I think that'll come with experience once everyone settles in and gets used to playing, you know, facing the pitching, that'll come with time.
As a team, Rainbows have struggled, hitting just .221 with 66 strikeouts. Solid in the field, though, like shortstop Austin Wolbrock. Perfect in 44 chances this season. Rainbows headed to the Rebel Classic in Las Vegas, opening Thursday versus Loyola Marymount. Bradley and host UNLV also participated.